Okay, I think I have worked with Tomato Ticket Machine instead of the Knife Ticket Machine. So let's fix this first. So everything I have modified into Tomato Ticket Machine, it will go into one. And oh, here I have the total, but why it didn't appear here, I don't know. Oh, here there is no get total. Well, but anyways, I didn't need the get total method to test the empty method because I could just inspect the object. Okay, so we now change the project to the better ticket machine because the naive ticket machine is inadequate to work in the real world because there are some problems, like it doesn't check if there is enough money for the ticket to be printed. It doesn't check that a sensible amount of money is inserted, so it doesn't check if, for example, a negative value for is inserted in the machine. It also doesn't check if the price of the ticket that is specified in the constructor has a sensible value, and what else? Oh, and it doesn't give back the money. It doesn't give a refund if there is still some balance in the ticket machine when the ticket is printed. So if these problems can be remedied, if they can be solved, then that class can be used as a real implementation of a ticket machine. And the better ticket machine will provide the functionalities needed to do so. So let's try to work with it. So I make an Ethical Machine with a negative amount, with a negative price, -400. So let's print tickets. This -400 cents. There is no difference. Price is -400. But when I insert money, maybe -200, I get the message that they should use a positive amount. So let's say 200. Now get price. Okay, it's -400. Balance is 600. Print ticket. Okay, and different balance. And it essentially gives back 1,000 cents.